Hi guys, welcome back to Sweetness Kitchen. Today I'm going to make palm nut soup with goat meat. Here I have my already washed goat meat, diced onions, ginger, garlic, 3 scotch bonnet pepper, 2 tomatoes, 1 onion, 2 seasoning cubes, salt, rosemary powder, bay leaf, and of course, my inkulenu palm nut paste. Let's get started.